Hi, everybody. David Dilling on behalf of Markzware here. Now, check this one out. Got this bad file in. We drop it on InDesign. Boom. We get that message right away. Totally not possible to open this file with InDesign 2021. Not possible to recover it with Adobe, but with Markzware, it is. This customer used our DTP File Recovery Service. It's a great way to fix your files. However, in this case, it was possible to fix with our IDMarkz. Let me show you how easy that is. Just take the bad file here, which you saw does not open with Adobe, drop it on IDMarkz. IDMarkz is a standalone application which provides its own. Let me get me out of the way here. You see it's reading the page spreads, which right away is a very encouraging sign compared to what we just saw on InDesign. The previews are generated by Markzware ourselves, our engineering. They are an estimation only, but in this case, you see, it takes a little time to create, but wow, we now see we were able to recover this, you know, big document with a lot of tables and information that I'm sure the customer is going to be very happy to have back as a recovered file. So that's how Markzware with our DTP file recovery service can help you fix your files. I'll show you the webpage here. This is our DTP file recovery service. Great reviews across the board and many more happy customers than that. We don't even send them all here to do a review. We probably should. Very simple to submit your file. It's a reasonable fee if we fix your file. And yeah, like I said, there's a lot of great reviews on the service. In this case, you could just use IDMarkz, which is a standalone application, which in many cases will fix a bad file like you just saw. If not, we're here to help you. So if you buy IDMarkz, your bad file still doesn't get fixed, let us know. We'll try to fix it with diving in deep, looking at the code level type stuff. We even get the engineers involved. So don't fret, we're gonna do our best to fix your file. And it doesn't always work, but it's like a very high success rate. I mean, probably above 80%, you know, if not more. It seems like the technology's only gotten better over the years for fixing these files. But in this case, you saw with IDMarkz, which can be used for many other things, for opening InDesign files, other applications, for helping you preview InDesign files, particularly helpful for people who don't have InDesign in your workflow, for exporting InDesign files as different things. So taking one page and just exporting it as a PNG for sharing or what have you. And there's some affordable options, a very affordable product. And there's even automations involved to automatically convert all InDesign files to IDML to help you, you know, do a lot of really cool things. A little document inspector, which you saw, which was nifty. And yeah, a lot of really cool stuff. So there's also a freebie download. And that's a great way. If you have a bad file, download the freebie. If you can get the preview, then it's almost for sure going to fix your file. If it doesn't preview your, bad or corrupted file, don't fret, because there is an option, and I'll show you that real quick, up in IDMarkz here called File Convert to IDML, which is a direct convert to IDML without generating the preview. Sometimes the preview, a corrupt image or what have you, will create the crash in InDesign and even here in IDMarkz. So we can also go direct to IDML with File Convert to IDML. You don't need to get the preview. Another great pro tip for fixing finicky InDesign files. So IDMarkz for your InDesign users. I hope this was helpful. Once again, march to the rescue. We can fix files that Adobe cannot. All right, everybody, have a great day.